I want this video to have a really strong message. Hearing loss is an accessibility issue. Any degree of hearing loss will impact learning. The diagnosis of hearing loss in a child can be traumatic for a family. They will have been through many steps during the diagnosis of hearing loss. The steps following diagnosis of hearing loss in their child are all centered around improving access to language, whether spoken or signed. So remember, any degree of hearing loss will impact learning. The terms mild, moderate, severe, or profound hearing loss are borrowed from the medical community, and although they provide important distinctions, they were never meant to describe the impact of hearing loss on learning. Attention needs to be given to the fact that the student in your class has hearing loss, and the specific recommendations and technologies that have been purchased. None of the suggestions from professionals are made lightly. If technology has been recommended, it is for accessibility in the classroom and in the home. Proper, consistent use of the recommended technologies is paramount in having a student learn in your classroom. Each student's hearing loss is unique, as they are, and it would be a disservice to your student to try and make general statements about hearing loss here. You may wish to request a consultation from an educational audiologist to gather more information about your student's hearing loss and the equipment that you will use in your classroom.